Hello dear students, welcome to your English class. Today let us read part 2 of the lesson, The Friendly Mongoose. The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her as was customary. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed. "Blood!" she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. "You wicked animal! You have killed my baby!" she screamed hysterically. She was blind with rage and with all her strength brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose and ran inside to the child's cradle. Now, the farmer's wife came back from the shopping with a basket full of groceries. Groceries means food items. Now, as customary means as usual, the mongoose came outside the house to welcome her. The farmer's wife noticed the mongoose's face and paw. It was smeared with blood. Smeared means the blood was spread all over the face and paw of the mongoose. She screamed hysterically. Screamed means shouted. Hysterically means it's an emotional shock, okay? So, the farmer's wife was emotionally shocked when she saw the blood-smeared mongoose. She screamed, "You wicked animal, you have killed my baby." She thought that the mongoose had killed her baby. So, she was blind with rage. Rage means anger. So, blind with rage means uncontrollable anger. So the farmer's wife could not control her anger. She had a heavy basket full of groceries, right? So what she did, she brought down the basket, means dropped, hit the heavy basket on the blood smeared mongoose and ran inside the house to see her baby. The baby was fast asleep, but on the floor lay a black snake torn and bleeding. In a flash, she realized what had happened. She ran out looking for the mongoose. "Oh, you saved my child. You killed the snake. What have I done?" she cried, touching the mongoose, who lay dead and still, unaware of her sobbing. The farmer's wife, who had acted hastily and rashly, stared long at the dead mongoose. Then she cried. She heard the baby crying. Wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. Students, after hitting the heavy basket on the mongoose, the farmer's wife ran inside the house to see the baby, isn't it? Now, the farmer's wife thought that the mongoose had killed her son. But to her surprise, the baby was alive, fast asleep. She saw a dead black snake lying on the floor. In a flash, she realized what had happened. Flash means quickly. So, in a flash, the farmer's wife realized what had happened. She understood that the blood on the face and paws of the mongoose was not of the baby but of the snake. She understood that mongoose had killed the snake and saved her son. She cried, touching the dead and still mongoose. But the mongoose was unaware of her sobbing, means it was unaware of her crying. The farmer's wife was crying loudly in pain. That is the meaning of sobbing. Okay. The farmer's wife who acted hastily and rashly. Hastily and rashly means without thinking, in a hurry, the farmer's wife had killed the mongoose. She repented her action of killing the mongoose, but it was too late. The mongoose had died. So, dear students, this story teaches us not to be angry and take action without thinking if something goes wrong. We should not take any hasty decisions, or else we should repent later like farmer's wife. Okay, dear students, hope you have understood the lesson, The Friendly Mongoose. Meet you in the next class. Take care, children. Bye-bye.